When Case Y'all can hear or see everything that takes place, you can watch how this unfolds, all right?
Bridging the Gap is a program that we started nearly 5.5 years ago. It is a collaboration between the Mobile Police Department, the Federal Bureau of Investigation, the FBI, and the U.S. Attorney's Office. It was started with the intent of trying to make sure that we try to create a cohesiveness between what we do in law enforcement and our student population, and in particular our high school student population here in the city of Mobile.
She stole my phone. She stole my phone.
So there's four primary scenarios that we will go through. One of them being a domestic violence scenario, and the goal in that one in particular is to kind of give people an objectivity to see what happens in a domestic violence case, why officers may take the action that they take, why an officer may enter a house if someone's trying to keep them out.
Do you think law enforcement had to come into that incident? And if so, why?
So yes, the police would have to come in and law enforcement would have to come in and back them up because he is a minor and he just hit his mom.
So much has been said about, you know, how to have a positive encounter with law enforcement. What we believe is that Bridging the Gap helps us create the platform to create those positive encounters that will occur. This student population that we're dealing with are in many cases just getting ready to get their driver's license, so they're going to be out on their own. They're not going to have, in some cases, be with mom and dad who normally controls their behavior when they're with them. They're on their own. They're acting as young adults to some extent for the very first time in their life because they're allowed to drive and go places on their own. And so we just use this as a platform to continue to develop positive relations in our community, in particular with our youth.
I feel like it's good for students to have a good relationship with the police officers because we are the next generation and we are out in the world now and we know pretty much most of everything that's going on. And I feel like it's important what they're doing for us. They're listening to our input and listening to the things that we have to say so that they can make things better for us.